Solstice. The June sun saturated everything around with bright yellowness. My dress, forest, even the wind today seems to be woven from golden threads. Flowers warmed by rays intertwine and crown my head. Another circle of life. And along with abyss and moths, I was lost in a round dance in the shifting light of the sunset. The longest day of the year will soon give way to twilight and a short, sultry night decorated with a scattering of stars and aromas of herbs.